little face. Can you see this little? It's so little.
This tiny little face. And she has a little meow that matches her tiny little face. It's very petite and very sweet.
Welcome to my first cat part of Karen's Canines and Cats.
I know.
And Jill, my good friend Jill, is here from the Wisconsin Humane Society.
I'm thrilled to be here.
Did you specifically pick out April for me? Because you know I love little kitties.
No, they picked April out and said, this is who you're bringing in. Oh my gosh, she is adorable.
Oh, she's precious. And what are we guessing? 2 months, did you say?
But no, 4 months.
4 months old.
4 months,
okay.
Yes.
But tiny, like only 2 pounds. That was the two number. She's like 2 pounds.
But yeah, she weighs nothing.
She's got a little sister, too, at least for now, back at the Milwaukee campus.
And I don't think they're going to be there long because, seriously, adorable.
Yes. So check it out. Anytime you get a chance, and get, well, I'd do it sooner than later, if you really want to get your hands on April and make a home for her. And I think it's funny that her sister's name is maybe June. Is that
it
right?
It is June.
It is,
yes.
June. Okay. All right.
And she's been spayed and microchipped, and she's all set to go. So what a little cutie pie.
Oh, love it. Love it. And now, we were just talking about animal CPR because Jill knows I have Bodhi, and I've never learned CPR. And I'm not joking. I would go ahead, and if Bodhi needed it, I'm there for him.
I'll go with it. You know, it's so important because you never know when an emergency arises. You want to be prepared. So CPR and first aid is important to know. You can at least stabilize until you can get to your veterinarian.
So, and it's happening May 2nd?
Wednesday, May 2nd. And it's a 2-hour course. It's $60. You learn, you know, how to stop bleeding, how to tend to a fracture, the CPR, of course, what to do in seizures, choking. They go over so many important things, and you get a certificate, and you get handouts. So, I mean, it's a great deal. It's a wonderful life-saving class.
Campus, downtown campus?
Yes, Milwaukee campus. Milwaukee campus.
Yeah, that is really good to know, and I'm with you. I think I want to sign up for that because you never know. Now I'm walking Bodhi through the city, and it's different than when we lived out in New Berlin. So I worry about him stepping on glass or something like that. Meantime, back to April.
Who's just, look at her. She's just kind of like,
did you get in here,
sacking out here.
So cute.
She is adorable.
Visit her today, because again, look at her. She's,
oh my gosh.
Check her out. You know you want her. Once you adopt her, will you please Facebook and tell me how much you love her? Thanks for watching, and thanks for adopting from the Wisconsin Humane Society.